I think with the project in Manitoba a few years ago to have people vote for the most famous Manitoban, and Nellie McClung made it to the fifth, I think that was a huge step forward in making people more aware of who she was and what she did.
Few people today realize that at the turn of the 19th century, a married woman was little more than the personal property of her husband. Mothers had no rights to their children or no title to the marital property, home, farm, or business. Neither could a married woman hold public office or vote.
In bringing the vote to women, I mean, that was very much a political statement, and to me that was bigger than putting her monument someplace, you know, whether it was on Broadway or in front of the Walker Theater. To me, the significance had to be that it was on the grounds of the Manitoba Legislature.